Welcome to Code Jungle. In this video, we will discuss about breadth first search algorithm. BFS or breadth first search algorithm is a traversing algorithm which is used for traversing graphs and trees. Here, the traversing starts from the root or the source node and then the traverse continues in the tree or graph level wise. In this video, we will discuss about breadth first search for trees. However, we have another video for breadth first search for graphs. Link for the same has been given below in the description box. So, to begin with, we have a tree and we will start with the root node. Here, as one is the root node, one has been pushed into a queue. Next, we will see if the first element of the queue, that is one, has any child elements or not. Here, as one has child element 2 and 3, hence nodes 2 and 3 are pushed into the queue and one has been taken out to display in the output. Next, we will again check the element which is there in the queue. Again, the first element in the queue is 2. So, we will check which is the child nodes for 2. Here, the child node for 2 is 4 and 5. So, 4 and 5 has been pushed into the queue and 2 has been taken out to display the output. The next step is to again check if the next element is there in the queue or not. Here, the next element in the queue is 3. So, again we will check the child elements for the element 3, that is 6 and 7. We will push 6 and 7 into the queue and we will take out 3 to display in the output. The similar steps has to be followed for all the nodes in the tree. Now, the next node which is there in the queue is element 4. So, we will check if there are any child nodes for 4 or not. Here, there are no child for 4 and hence 4 is displayed in the output. However, there are no elements which are pushed into the queue. The next element into the queue is 5. So, we will again see if there are any child nodes for 5 or not. As there are no child nodes for 5, so 5 has been taken into the output. However, we have not included any elements into the queue. The next element into the queue is 6. So, we will again check if there are any child nodes for 6 or not. Here, the child element for 6 are none. And hence, 6 has been included in the output, but there are no elements which are included into the queue. The next element into the queue is 7. So, we have included 7 into the output. However, as there were no child nodes for 7, hence we have not included anything into the queue. Next, we see that the queue is empty and hence we get the output as this and the tree is traversed using BFS algorithm. That's all for this video. Link for the source code for this algorithm is given below in the description box.
If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and do comment, share and subscribe to the channel.
We will be back soon with more videos. Thanks for watching.